guide short under the bridge, and then there were several people there with guns.
When I first saw that, a lot of people ran. I noticed that.